I'm very excited and honored to introduce our special guest, Dr. Livia Kohn, PhD. Livia is Professor Emerita of Religion and East Asian Studies at Boston University. She is the author or editor of over 40 books, and she spent over 10 years in Kyoto, Japan, doing research. Now she lives in Florida and serves as the executive editor of Three Pines Press. She runs international conferences and guides study tours to Japan.
It's the inner alchemy. The base is the identification of certain body energies and the refinement of these energies. And then it goes through a number of different stages. There's different metaphors. There's metaphors where like the young, the more brighter, the more warmer energy in the body, usually associated with the heart, is called the tiger, the dragon, whereas the cooler, calmer yin energy associated with the kidneys is called the tiger. And so there's the mating of dragon and tiger, which means two energies actively converge and come together and then produce something purer, like a more sublime form of energy, which is described as the pearl. And then this pearl is nurtured and grows into what they call the immortal embryo, which is sort of like an energetic entity that is your representation or your alter ego in the spirit realm. And then eventually this spirit alter ego, this immortal embryo, rises up through the body and into the head, and then exits through the crown of the head at a point which is called the heavenly gate, and then starts to commune with immortals and to travel to the other world. And so the idea is that you're creating like a spirit identity of yourself, which then when your body grows old, which it will, a lot of these things are connected to longevity, so these people live for a long time, but eventually your body will grow old and fall away, but then the spirit entity will survive. So there is this whole idea of immortality, which in internal alchemy is achieved by refining these energies. And this most subtle energy is called spirit. So you're becoming like a spirit entity. You're transforming yourself into a more celestial being.